What is good, everybody? Today we're gonna be playing the new game, Spider-Man or Miles Morales, with my friend Yosker. Oh my God, this is my first time in. I'm so jealous. People got early access at this game. But I'm in the thing, Oscar. Where are you? Is it locked?
No, I haven't checked yet. I'm about to.
Would you like to watch a recap of events leading up to this moment? Yes. Do you want to enable? Yes.
Go, baby.
My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
I mean, 40,
everything
right?
Changed when my dad was killed in the city hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the
I'm kidding.
I can play.
I'm getting a recap right now of what happened in the last game.
I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Yosker.
This is me, it looks like.
Yosker. Tell me when I could press. New game.
I wanted a game.
I watched already some parts of this game, bro. Let's get it back.
Yosker, tell me when I could press it.
Bro, I'm after school. I'm playing it.
I'm putting the brightness up, bro. Need the best quality.
Why is not showing up yet, bro? Oh, about to say.
Do you want a recap or no?
Yeah, we can.
Oh yeah, I'm in my thing.
Amazing.
I'm going with amazing. Which one?
I'm going amazing. I'm
going with amazing. And this is the part where I get copyrighted.
How you know? You watched it, you snake.
I told you I watched the first mission.
Okay, you snakey buddy.
You should be the last person talking. You watched all of the episodes.
I only watched the first mission too. Nada.
Yo, that nigga looks so bad. The quality, the brightness.
You put our way off. I left that alone.
I got you.
Okay. No problem. Let's get it.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man?
Yeah, maybe.
The kid?
Better, you know?
Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
I haven't played like the original Spider-Man game, so I forgot how to swing and stuff. I think it's R2.
Maybe leave a little room.
It is.
The bodega.
R2 or L2.
You remember how to fight? One more combo?
Let's shake a leg.
Oh.
Oh, let's get it! I almost got a play! It's almost time to play.
You got a head start. You got a head start now, bro. You got a head start.
It's time to play, baby!
Oh, oh my god! This feels so weird, like. Oh, hell yeah, I recommend this game.
Oh my god, this guy made me lose a few minutes.
Compared to the original game, guys, I would highly recommend this game for real.
Okay, be cool.
Oh my god, I'm about to meet Spider-Man.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe
out. Oh my. Be cool. Yo, John. This guy is better than Spider-Man, I swear.
Exactly, right? It feels so, like, the other one felt like more harder, right? To swing? This guy's more smoother. This guy's more smoother than the other one.
Yeah, come on, bro. You probably made it over here
already. Yeah, I'm in the cutscene right now. Oh, me, Spider-Man!
This is a big operation. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Wait, this is still not it yet?
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Square.
Now, Labo, come on, hurry up, I want to find you. No casualties.
Payload compromised. Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to. It's okay.
No, it's not. You cap.
Just need to contain it before.
Oh, no.
Ooh, the blade.
Before that happens.
Oh, no. Rhino. Long time no see, Rhino.
Stack up the Lego.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escape.
Oh my god, this feels so good. The only reason I know how to fight like this is because of the fact that I played the other Spider-Man game. 2018 version, I think. Sweeve. I forgot the controls, bro.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh, me nigga winning. Come here, Rhino.
AJ. Come on, let's go. Wait, he lagged? Why he lagged through the game?
Yeah,
He went through a building for me.
Yeah, he lagged. You can see like the sky and like building.
This, I mean, this game is new, so whatever.
It's the Nahosi, man.
We need a part two to this game.
Where is he?
Actually, a part three.
What happened? What did I do?
Oh no.
The fuck comes over the big dog.
Oh no.
But the game froze on me, bro? Are you okay? Bro. No. I'm stuck. No. I'm okay. Bro, don't tell me the game froze on me. That. Rhino, stop!
See, you saw that? You see what I'm talking about? The glitch is happening to you. But in the new game.
He stopped, fam! What? Bro. What?
Molly whop you, Molly whop you. Molly whop,
see, I knew it was lag. This is gonna stop.
Ooh, finisher.
Ooh,
oh no, Rhino. No, Spider-Man!
Pete.
Absolutely demolished. No, we're not running away from this shit, bro. Oh! Oh my god. Wait, how you do Venom Punch? Venom Punch. Causes venom powers to perform, build venom to attack. Oh.
Bang!
Bong bong. Oh my god, I'm getting demolished, Oscar. Oh no, I don't know how to play this game. I forgot how to play this game. Mega punched. Cut this part out.
Electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Exactly, the OG is always gonna be the OG.
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
There's some kind of PJ.
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
How did you get me, you shit?
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how it works.
Over here, buddy.
What's this? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
Over here, buddy. Oh, yummy, buddy.
That's it.
That oath the real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Don't cut off this part. Where are you, Oscar?
Guy. The rich guy.
With the rich guy?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpack slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Christmas present from Spider-Man. Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking? Whoa.
Into the Spider-Verse suit.
Yeah.
You got it on?
Well, no, man. I'm not that far, man. You got freaking things of my brother. So I'm starting the story. Bro. He dumb, bro. They could see his face and then keep doing it.
This is only half of the present.
No, but that's so gone. That's
it. I'll let you know when I find it.
I'm using the Spider-Verse suit.
Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear. Oh, I'm stupid.
Training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total tumor.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine it.
For now, I'm gonna use the campaign suit. Yeah, I'm gonna use the campaign suit for now. Oh my god.
Tech thieves. Now to fix a training center.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance. Bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Before I go there, I'm gonna go see the Avengers Tower. What? Dusker, this show reminds me of the Homecoming.
Fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufo. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
body senses are really have really bad timing here. Oh no.
Man, this man would just not quit.
Let's do this.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom's totally wrecked here. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Oh my. Let's do this the easy way. Oh my god.
Shipments tomorrow.
Okay, I'm gonna end off the gameplay here. If this video gets 5 likes, I'll make part 2.